Jack, you ready?
We're ready.
Hey guys, this is Jack.
I'm Dan.
And today we're doing a first-time reaction to Arctic Monkeys' A Certain Romance.
This was a request.
Yeah, this was requested to us.
From one of our loyal subscribers. Cole McDougal.
Yeah, so thanks for the recommendation,
yeah,
Cole.
Thank you very much, and thanks for watching.
Yeah, really appreciate you tuning in. So here's A Certain Romance.
I guess good time there. So.
Yeah, just smash
it. Mellow it out a little bit.
Yeah.
And it's got that Hawaiian feel.
You said that last time, too. Pretty cool. Pretty cool song so far. I mean, it's like he's singing about the neighborhood, going around doing stuff. It's not different around here, but we'll still get drunk and smash you with a pool cue. Like,
yeah, I know. It's crazy.
It's really cool.
It's not bad. Again, maybe not my cup of tea, but hey.
Yeah, it's got a really solid drum beat. It's a little more mellow of a song. I don't know. Let's keep going.
They could play it any way they wanted to.
Oh, I think
it sounded hard
too.
And fast at the beginning, and then they mellowed it out to this like tiki torch.
Yeah,
Hawaiian sound. You can hear that little beep 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 beep.
Yeah,
beep,
it's
guitar in the background.
Awesome. Like,
it's good. Yeah, I don't mind it. It's pretty good.
All right, well, let's keep it going.
Yeah, let's go.
That's cool. Mm-hmm. Two, got two on either
the
side.
Bass and the guitar.
Over there, can I say? I've known him for a long, long time, and it might overstep the line, but you just cannot get angry in the same way. No, not in the same way.
Really smashing away on the drums, eh? I was waiting
He's
for
just
it.
Letting you know that yeah. It was over. Oh, not bad. Not bad
cool.
at all.
I like that one, actually. It's the only the second Arctic Monkeys song I've ever heard.
Me
so
too. First time
I,
ever.
I can't really confidently say this, but there's a bit of a trend with by the back end of the song, sort of after the first chorus, you're starting to get to the end, they really pick up the tempo. Like, yeah, yeah. They're all just going, and it's loud, and the lyrics cut. It's fucking actually a great song.
I think they were just checking to see if you were sleeping or something. Yeah, and then here we go exactly. again, right? Just wake everybody up again, right?
So. Yeah, it was also cool in that ending bit. Like, the drummer was still in the pocket, but he like... dropped out of time for a second and then went back in, right? Yeah, like,
I like that.
I did too.
It was a certain kind of romance, Arctic Monkeys. Thanks, Cole. We really appreciate the support.
Yeah, really appreciate the suggestion. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and are happy with our opinion of the song, you know?
It was okay.
Yeah,
I'll give that one a 7.
Yeah,
awesome. I mean, for a first time listen.
I liked it a lot.
And again,
actually,
you know me, I'm a classic rock guy. I mean,
yeah.
If it's not Led Zeppelin or you know the Stones or I mean well the Who or Pink Floyd.
Yeah, they're you know exactly.
It's crap. But that
I
was,
liked
it. I did. I liked
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I did too. His voice is really interesting too.
Yes,
eh?
It is.
It's got a, it's kind of nasally tone. Mm-hmm. It's just, it's cool. I liked it.
Didn't mind it at all.
All right, guys. Well, thank you very much again. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Like, subscribe, notification bell, leave your comments in the
comment section.
Yeah. And we'll get to your recommendations if you have any for us. That's a promise. We'll get to those. So,
did you just promise?
I did. I did just promise.
Wow, way to go.
Yeah.
You promised.
For now. All right. Thanks, guys. Have a good one. See ya.
Later.